addition and subtraction of decimals. Mental math, times tables, 4 times 12 equals 48. 12 times 8 equals 96. Addition, 55 plus 16 equals 71. Subtraction, 29 minus 54 equals negative 25. Division, 66 divided by 11 equals 6. Square numbers, square root of 5 equals 25. The square root of 25 equals 5. The cube of 5 equals 125. The cube root of 125 equals 5. Decimal addition, 3,6 plus 5 equals 8,6. Decimal subtraction, 23,1 minus 12,3 equals 10,8. Decimal multiplication, 0,8 times 0,023 equals 0,0184. Fraction addition, 1 over 4 plus 2 over 8 equals, find the lowest common multiple, 2 over 8 plus 2 over 8 equals 4 over 8 equals 1 over 2. Fraction subtraction, 4 over 10 minus 2 over 20, find the lowest common multiple, 8 over 20 minus 2 over 20 equals to 6 over 20 equals to 3 over 10, the simplest form. Fraction multiplication, 1 over 4 times 1 over 8 equals 1 times 1 equals 1, and 4 times 8 equals 32. Decimals, 0,475 is equal to 0,4, 4 over 10 plus 0,07, 7 over 100 plus 0,005, 5 over 1000. The next example, 2,442, means it's two whole numbers, and then 0,4, 4 over 10. The second digit, 0,04, which is 4 over 100. And the last digit is 0,002, 2 over 1000. Rounding. Let's look at the first example, 3,7651. Rounded to the nearest unit is equal to 4. The nearest 10, which means it's 1 decimal, is 3,8. The nearest 100 is 3,77. And the nearest 1000 is 3 digits, 3,765. The second example, 0,8542, rounded to the nearest unit, is 1. The nearest 10, the first digit, 0,9. The nearest 100, 0,85. And the nearest 1000 is 0,854. Example 3, 2,3, nearest unit is 2, because 3 out of 10 is less than 5 out of 10. So we round it to the nearest unit is 2. The nearest 10 is 2,3. The nearest 100, you just add a 0, 2,30. And the nearest 1000 is 2,300. 7,64, the nearest unit is 8. The nearest 10, 7,7. The nearest 100, 7,64. And the nearest 1000, 7,640. The decimal 0,5867, we rounded to the nearest unit, 1. The nearest 10, 0,6. The nearest hundred, 0.59, and the nearest thousand, 0.587. 0.4342, the nearest unit is 0. 43 is less than 50, so we round it to the nearest one, it's equal to 0. Nearest 10, 0.4. Nearest 100, 0.43. And the nearest 1000, 0.434. 24.6995. Round it to the nearest unit, 25. The nearest 10, 24.7. The nearest 100, 24.70. And the nearest 1000, 24.700. Addition and subtraction of decimals. 2.375 plus 7.387. Use the column method. We start by adding the last digit. 5 plus 7 equals 12. Carry 1 over. 7 plus 8 equals to 15. Plus the 1 is 16. Carry 1 over. 3 plus 3 equals 6 plus 1, 7, and 2 plus 7 equals 9. If we subtract, we do exactly the same. 7.375 minus 2.387. We use the column method. We start at the last digit. 5 minus 7 is not enough, so you borrow 1 from the 7. 15 minus 7 is equal to 8. Now there's 6 left, it's not enough, so we borrow 1 from the 3. 16 minus 8 is equal to 8. Then we have 2 there, and we borrow again from the 7. 12 minus 3 is equal to 9. And then we have 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. Addition and subtraction of decimals, algebra. 1.5x plus 2.8y plus 5.5x equals 7x plus 2.8y. Remember, 1.5x and 2.8y are not like terms. Next example, 2.7xy minus 8.6xy equals negative 5.9xy. They are like terms, so you can subtract. 2.5x plus 7xy minus 2.1x. You can add the 2.5x and subtract the negative 2.1x from it. 0.4x plus 7xy.